Hello everyone, hope you are doing good. On behalf of the school management, principal, teachers and all the students, I wish you a joyous and delightful birthday. Dear friends, do you know, today, 1st of October, is celebrated as International Day for Elderly People. This day is observed to focus on the importance of senior citizens who sometimes are neglected in our society. This day emphasizes on our responsibilities towards our elders in order to make their lives happier. Older people have always played a significant role in society as leaders, caretakers and custodians of tradition. Yet, they are also highly vulnerable, with many falling into poverty, becoming disabled or facing discrimination. As people reach old age, the risk of developing chronic diseases is higher. This further weakens the immune system. Government of India provides various preventive and curative services for elderly people under its National Program of Healthcare for the Elderly. It also provides benefits like health insurance schemes, tax exemptions and concessions in rail and air force to the senior citizens. This day, in many countries, politicians make speeches, particularly those responsible for government departments that focus on senior citizens at this time of the year. Some radios, newspapers, or televisions show interviews with senior citizens on various issues, such as achievements they made to create a better society. Wish you all a wonderful birthday once again. Stay safe. Stay healthy and keep smiling. Thank you.